Thank you. Ishmael. Some years ago, never mind how long, I thought that I would sail about a little and see the watery part of the world. Whenever I grow grim about the mouth and hazy in the eyes, whenever it's a damp November in my soul, I count it time to get to sea. Almost all men, sometime or other, cherish these same feelings toward the ocean. Why did the old Persians hold the ocean holy? The still deeper meaning of that story of Narcissus. Because he could not grasp the mild, tormenting image of the fountain, plunged into it. Same image selves see in all rivers, in oceans and in lakes and wells. The image of the ungraspable, phantom of life. That
I try to
is the key to
will live my life.
Stop some of this nonsense.